Moment to be able to surf out here.
Coming your way. Also want to shout out to one of our folks working as a nurse overnight last night. That will make them surfable. And here's Riaru Ito, Banzai, Kamikaze from Japan, in the barrel pipe by Riaru Ito!
Aikau champ on the backhand, no grab. Pulls in. Quick little crossy shoes for Luke. In the lineup as well. There will be priority in the women's final. Top two right.
Mikey Wright. Mikey Wright on a beautiful pipe wave. Oh. And hands free.
Any
takers out there? Oh, man. Hey, shout out to Utah State. And Ryder walking the Makana Pang.
Out the back, side slip. On the backhand. He got in there with no speed.
Riding in red. This will be Noah Beschen. Oh, it takes a skill right there.
Mason and Mateus will be watching from the shore. Look at this, it's right. Oh, yeah, that was huge.
So we just had two big
look at this thing
on the down to number six. Here we go, this is Aikau.
Whoa.
Harry Bryant in fifth. Success Moniz moving to second. Taking a look.
Oh, the Senegalese at pipeline in the barrel.
Time here for the rest of the grid and one to
go.
First ever.
Cherie. Color on the bottom. Oh. Miss out on the final.
And currently looking into top four right now at number two in the white jersey.
Here goes Ivan. Oh my goodness.
Here goes Nathan. Look at that door. Pulls in. Slotted deep. Comes out clean.
So quick. John taking off in the black jersey. John in the
drop it in.
Congratulations to all the winners and competitors here. We're gonna be opening up here with Steve Van Doren, someone who made this possible here to have the Vans Pipemasters 2023 possible. Thank you, Steve, for making this all happen.
Thank you very much.
Foot, the one and only Billy Kemper, congratulations. No crutches necessary. He's coming up on his own. Broken foot, ladies and gentlemen. Third place. Challenging conditions, but we know this man is no stranger to finals here at Pipeline. Towns. Summer Street, Seth Moniz, third place. Congratulations on that. of someone representing the younger generation here at Pipeline. Friends from coast to coast, second place, Makana Pang. Congratulations. Contest coming straight into the Pipeline Masters final, second place. Congratulations. And without further ado, your 2023 Vans Pipeline Master, the one and only John Florence. Congratulations. Challenging conditions, but again, any one of these finalists could have won, but at the end of the day, it's John who made it number one. Congratulations. Is there anything you would like to say to your brothers for letting you win, or maybe, just kidding.
I just want to say thank you to everyone, my family, they've supported me through everything, and I wouldn't be here without them. And then to everyone coming down today, and yeah, thanks to Vans for putting on this awesome event. It's been fun to surf this different format. It's been pretty awesome. And I wish we would have had to make it to the final. It was pretty funny out there, just kind of laughing at how bad it was.
Well, thanks again. Inspirational to say the least. Congratulations to all four of your Vans Pipeline Masters. And again, Chamption, John Florence. Thank you.